I'm in welding class today. I was surprised that I had this option for any sort of high school. There's people who plumb, there's people who do electricity, and I thought this was top of the line, one of the coolest things you could do. I could go weld underwater, I could go weld a spaceship. Like, you can go so far with this.